Hey, welcome back to the greenhouse. Chuck here. Hope you guys are having a good day. Today we are talking about overwintering our geraniums. I pulled these ones out of my potted plants out in the front driveway area, and they've been sitting in here for about 2 weeks. We got some frost a couple of days ago, got down to 31 degrees. It was 31 degrees inside this greenhouse. It was 31 degrees, but these are still doing good. I have a fan that runs all the time. We're gonna cut this back just down to some stubs and let it sit dry in the greenhouse. This one, we're gonna leave it, let it go, let it flower, let it do its thing, water it all winter long, and see how they do. All right, so let's get going. Dead. This one we'll take back, take the flower off. This guy we will take back here, pick off anything dead. This has got some mold growing on it, so we need to get rid of that. Flower has got to go. Really like this flower. Look at that flower. Isn't that nice? I'm going to try and just get down to some small leaves. We don't want anything too big. We'll just chop that thing off. All right. Now that doesn't look too bad. It looks pretty drastic, but it doesn't look too bad. Get rid of this last leaf down in here. This is just gonna sit right over here. Up against the wall, let it dry out. All winter long, we're not gonna touch it. This guy here, we are gonna put this one over here. See how I have this tray here? I can flood the bottom. Just gonna sit over here next to the lavender. And the lavender shouldn't be so wet. Get that lavender out of there. Too wet. Next to my strawberries. And it's just gonna sit there all winter. We'll see how it does. We'll see how it flowers. Here's one that I forgot to dig up. Going on it. I'm gonna shake the dirt off of it, cut all the dead stuff off, cut it way back. There. You guys probably can't see that because of the big banana leaf, but there. That's where it's gonna sit. Just hanging up there. It's all loosey-goosey. It's not really doing anything, but that'll dry for a couple of days. First, we're gonna dump this out and see if I have any slugs in here or anything. You really don't wanna overwinter slugs. I'm gonna pull this apart. There we go. It's just got a few little roots on it right here. We're gonna cut this thing way back. We're gonna cut it about down to there. Now this I'm going to take a cutting off of, maybe two, and we'll start there. Take these off of here, and then we'll go right there. All right, those two cuttings, we'll take this one off, brown anyways, and we'll leave those two leaves on. We'll grab our rooting hormone, and a couple of pots here, little tiny ones. There's our cutting. Dip it in the hormone. And we'll go right down into the potting soil. I'll water that in really well. I'll probably water that from the base. We're gonna take this into the pump house where the cuttings are, and we will overwinter that under the lights. There's an extra one right there. We will pot this guy up also. Actually, you know, with this one, you know what I'm going to do? This one is going to get trimmed back. Anything that looks dead. Cut it back. All right. This one, I'm going to take and put in. Oh, come on. Unbelievable. I'm going to put this one in a paper bag just as it is in the pot. I'm not going to add any more water to it. And this guy here, this big one, we're going to leave.